My goal was simple, that we have to be a good team. We have to be a team which wins cricket matches. If I had a simple policy that I will not pick anyone on the basis of one or two performances and not drop anyone on the basis of a couple of poor performances.